I trusted this business arrangement with the Archbishop. I trusted him. I was sure his honesty was beyond a doubt. But, as you see, I'm now the victim of a swindle. They're stalling me. Vast monies have gone to the Petsnavanti in high political places, and the Vatican Bank is the guarantor.
If what you say is true, there will be a great scandal.
Look at this stone. It has been lying in the water for a very long time, but the water has not penetrated it. Look. Perfectly dry. The same thing has happened to men in Europe. For centuries, they have been surrounded by Christianity. But Christ has not penetrated. Christ doesn't live within them. What happened?
Is it possible that you could get me something sweet? Some orange juice, anything, candy?
Per favore, una salumetta d'arancia dei dei dolci.
C'ho diabetes. Blood sugar goes up.
Understand.
When I'm under stress, sometimes this happens.
Understand.
To come to you on such a delicate matter. Accusations against your archbishop was difficult for me.
The mind suffers, and the body cries out. Like to make your confession?
Your Eminence, I'm it's been so long. I wouldn't know where to it's been 30 years. I'd use up too much of your time, I think.
I always have time to save souls.
Well, I'm beyond redemption.
No. Potete andare via per 2-3 minuti, per favore. Grazie.
I hear the confessions of my own priests here. Sometimes the desire to confess is overwhelming, and we must seize the moment.
What is the point of confessing if I don't repent?
I hear you are a practical man. What have you got to lose? Huh? Gone, my son.
I betrayed myself. I killed men. And I ordered men to be killed.
Gone, my son. Gone.
It's useless.
Go on, my son.
I kill. I ordered the death of my brother. He injured me. I killed my mother. Mothers.
I killed my father, son.
Your sins are terrible, and it is just that you suffer. Your life could be redeemed. But I know that you don't believe that. You will not change. Ego te absolvo, in nome del Padre, Figlio e Spirito Santo. Amen.